Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing my BoxyCharm unboxing. So let's get started.
Okay, but before we get started, I want to do a quick disclaimer. So I don't know if you guys noticed, but last month I did not do my BoxyCharm unboxing for the month of November. And there's a reason for that. So my box never came and the tracking, it said that it was damaged, so it got returned back. To notify the sender, so I notified BoxyCharm on email, I notified them on Instagram and Facebook, and I told them what happened. I sent them pictures of my tracking information, but no answer. So then 2 weeks passed, and finally they answered me on Instagram, and all they said was to try again because they were having technical difficulties with their website. So I tried again and still nothing. So I just wrote one more time. I told them, well, if you guys can't give me a refund, can you guys at least put it towards my next box? And nothing. So I was really considering on canceling BoxyCharm, even though I love it, because I was really looking forward to the products in that month, like the Cover FX setting spray and the little brushes and the little palette, but broke my heart, BoxyCharm, what's going on? But yeah, so let's just dig into this month's box and see what happens. I'm gonna keep BoxyCharm still because I love it, but hopefully this doesn't happen again. If not, I'm gonna have to consider canceling for reals this time. Let's dig in the BoxyCharm. Hello, Charmers. So this month's theme for BoxyCharm is glitz and glam. Perfect theme for that New Year, holidays, Christmas holidays coming up, you know, girl? And this is what's in my box this month. So, the first thing I see in my box is by Beauté Basics, and it's in this packaging. And let me see what this is, because I do not know. We both do not know. So it's Bronze Essentials, which is worth $40, guys. $40 for this. You know what it is, yeah. Use individually or mix together for ultimate bronze and glow. Well, let's see how it looks, because $40 and the packaging is kind of like not so extra. Okay, so this is what the packaging looks, I mean, what the product is. And it's a bronzer. And let's do some swatches. So I don't know if you guys can see it, one of them probably blends in with my skin, but this one and that, it's kind of faded, it kind of blends in with my skin because I'm not that bright. I mean, not that light skin, kind of bronzed. But yeah, this product right here is $40. Okay guys, sorry about that. The next product I see in my box is this by Real Her. It's called Be Fearless, Be Limitless. And this right here is supposed to be a blush kit, which is worth $32 for this product right here. It says, treat your cheeks to an instant natural glow with the 3 shimmery tones. So, here's the product again, same packaging. And these are the blushes. Let's get us switching on. And these blushes are kind of powdery, so we'll see how that goes. These are the 3 blushes. The first one is in Fearless, the second one is in Limitless, and the third one is Unstoppable. Here's a close-up of the colors. This is worth $32, as I just said. Do you know what this is? I do not know what that is. But yeah. Okay. The next product I see in my box is the Tardiest Tarte Lash Mascara thing. Let's see this brush. So it's one of those plasticky brushes. I want to see how this works because I was waiting for this month. I didn't even buy mascara this month because I was holding back. I was like, I know I'm going to get a mascara in my BoxyCharm. So that Tardius Lash Paint Mascara is $23. A jet black vegan mascara that has a mottled brush that grabs and coats every, even the tiniest lashes for 27,000% more volume. 27,000%. What is that? Is that even possible? I mean, if it's gonna coat these lashes, then I'm all in. This better work. Okay guys, so the next thing I see in my box is this brush. And this is by the brand Crown, I believe. Yes, it's by the brand Crown. And it has a little indentation here for perfect adjustment for your fingers. So make like a good contour or highlight brush, I don't know. This is worth $12. With super soft, dense synthetic bristles, this brush can be used with both powder and cream blushes. So it's for blush. Provide medium to full coverage for a dramatic finish. So I'm guessing this goes with the little blush trio that we got. Good looking out, BoxyCharm. The last thing in my box is by Pretty Vulgar, and it's a lipstick in the color My Lips Are Sealed, and it's like a metallic finish. But look at the packaging, guys. This is so pretty. Let's swatch it on my hand. I would say my lips, but... What is happening? So it's like a creamy texture. And this lipstick is worth $24. A highly pigmented liquid lipstick that provides a radiant metallic finish, nice, comfortable, creamy texture, and a citrus cordial flavor. It smells like citrus, but are we supposed to taste it? It says flavor. The world may never know. Actually, I want to try this on a little bit. So. I think I like it. It doesn't look too, like, loud, if you know what I mean. Yeah. And that was this month's box. Kind of disappointed. I was expecting December this year's BoxyCharm to end with a bang, but the only bang in my eyes is this mascara and this brushes. The brush, because I like brushes. But yeah, that was this month's BoxyCharm. Our five items, the blush kit, the bronzer, yeah. But yeah guys, if you guys don't know, BoxyCharm is a $21 monthly subscription which gives you 5 to 4 full size items. And yeah, if you guys want to subscribe to that, I'll leave a link down below. And that was my video for today. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and let me know which kind of videos you guys want to see in the future. Sorry for that guys. Bye guys.